you can see when you're tracking multiple togs, this is super handy. You can also look at it there and see the actual yardage. And then up here, you have the controls for each dog, which you can set to be all across. Or you can have three dogs on one. So this is for Salem, this is for Django, this is for Gage. This is the Garmin 200i. Super handy when you're tracking this many dogs or just one or two, if you got big runners.